Salut tout le monde, c'est AK36AW pour la 24e et dernière partie de ce walkthrough sur Max Payne 2.
The killing has gone too far.
I have only begun. It's better to reign in hell than serve in heaven.
You flatter yourself.
Demented fool!
I felt the rise of that old familiar feeling. I hated it. I welcomed it. Everything was clear again. No more ambiguities, no more questions.
No gun when you need one.
One last thing left to do. I was compelled to give Vlad his gun back. One bullet at a time.
Die!
We can still kiss and make up, Max!
Take cover!
It's good that the women are out of the way. They only complicate matters. Kidding, of course!
Even a little. Face it, you might as well be dead already. Do yourself a favor, give up.
Hey.
Thank you.
you a favor. Finished off your revenge for you. The murderer of your loved ones is dead. You have wrecked my restaurant twice now. You can't be so damn uncompromising, fanatical about these things, Max. One of these days, it's going to get you killed. Forgotten you?
That was... Max, dearest of all my friends, I was supposed to be the hero.
Chances to turn around and face it, but it's like kissing the lips of your dead love, darkness waiting in the hole of your mouth. It was almost morning, waking up from the American dream. We are willing to suffer. To die for the things we care about, for love, for the right choices. Because of her, I had solved the case, my case, all of it, who I am. Is it worth it? Saying that it never is would be a lie. Sometimes you get lucky. Sometimes something good comes out of it, something you know you wouldn't deserve in a million years.
Such a damsel in distress.
Something that gives you a reason to go on.
NYPD, freeze!
Easy! Don't move!
We need a paramedic team here. We have two survivors.
I had a dream of my wife. She was dead, but it was all right.
Et donc voilà, c'est déjà la fin de cette vidéo et par conséquent de ce walkthrough. J'espère que ça vous a plu. N'hésitez pas à vous abonner et à laisser un like. N'hésitez pas également à me suivre sur Facebook ou sur Twitter pour vous tenir au courant. Et sur Twitch pour suivre mes lives. Sur ce, à plus tout le monde et bon frag.